from racial battle fatigue. And that's why many of us, particularly Black men, we die in our 50s. Knock on wood, I'm still here. I'll be 57 very soon. And we'll see if we can take this thing to 60 and beyond. But you'll see that this decontextualized trauma also is fueled by the third trauma, which is vicarious trauma or hazy trauma. So every time we see a Black body being destroyed by a white body or group of white bodies or a system of white bodies, we inevitably feel that trauma. We'll use terms today like I'm in my feelings or I felt some kind of way. Well, what you felt was helplessness and hopelessness. That's what you felt. You felt angry because you couldn't do anything about saving George Floyd. You couldn't save Sandra Bland.